Why should we be afraid? What is it that you're the most afraid of? Your surroundings? The darkness? Objects or events that remind you of what you fear about the most? Well, to me, I don't sense, hear, or feel fear. Fear senses, hears, and feels me. You know why? I'm invulnerable to it. I'm immortal to it. Fear can be seen as a mechanism as I use it to thwart those who dare to impose me. Either fight it or cower by it. You see, I use fear in a way to intimidate those who dare to double-cross me. When you do double-cross me, you will all feel and suffer my impending wrath and face much dire consequences. You don't want to mess with me. No. When you mess with me, you will be in a rude and harsh awakening. Fear can be used as a weapon of intimidation, a weapon of oppression, a weapon of internal mind, and a weapon of leaving your opponents lost in the shadows and in isolation. Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? I am your reckoning. You shall face a moment of despair. Your homeworld is my homeworld now. As you all living in the world of my chaos, my anarchy, my reckoning, there is no more fantasy. There is reality. You are all living in my reality now. There shall be no running, and there shall be no hiding. You are all now in my world, as you will all bow to your queen of darkness. And that queen of darkness is...
of me.